As part of the Royal College of Arts Innovation Design Engineering course, in collaboration with Tufts University's Silk Lab, a student has built a frickin' leaf. To put it simply, Julian Melchiori said, plants don't grow in zero gravity. NASA is researching different ways to produce oxygen for long-distance space journeys to let us live in space. This material would allow us to explore space much further than we can now. Melchiori says the leaf is very light, low energy consuming, and completely biological. And just like a real leaf, all it needs to make oxygen is some light and a little bit of water. He said the material is extracted directly from the fibers of silk. This material has an amazing property of stabilizing molecules. I extracted chloroplasts from plant cells and placed them inside this silk protein. As an outcome, I have the first photosynthetic material that is living and breathing as a leaf does. And Melchiori's already considered several uses for his creation as well. From smaller applications like his leaf lamps to much larger uses like building facades, ventilation systems, and of course generating oxygen for extended space travel. It's one of those genius creations that makes you believe anything is possible. Except for maybe in this case, salad.